Not very action. You see double barrel action in a triple-A bullpen. Heineman hits one to deep right. That's got a chance. It is gone. A home run for Tyler Heineman. And the Aces lead 9-5. First Aces home run for Tyler Heineman. And the Reno lead grows to 4. It was a breaking ball that just stayed out over the plate. And Tyler Heineman hits it out.